Hi learners, I'm Teacher Jen. Welcome to another day of fun learning. Are you excited to learn more today? So grab your paper, pen, and your self-learning modules, and let's start! Our lesson for today is distinguish fact from opinion and provide evidence to support fact and opinion. At the end of the lesson, you are expected to distinguish fact from opinion and provide evidence to support opinion or fact. Let us see if how ready you are as we walk through with our lesson. Directions. Draw a star before its statement if it is a fact, and a moon if the statement expresses an opinion. Number one, I think it is necessary that all Filipinos should take the vaccine. Number two, many animals are already extinct. Number three, it is now time to love one another and forget hatred. Number four, I believe we should bring back death penalty. And number five, the earth revolves around the sun. And now, let us check your answers. Number one, the correct answer is moon. It is an opinion. Number two, the correct answer is star. It is a fact. Next, number three, the correct answer is moon. It is an opinion. Number four, the correct answer is moon. It is an opinion. And number five, the correct answer is star. It is a fact. I hope you get all the correct answers. Now, let us review. Directions. Tell whether each sentence is a fact or opinion. Number one, Sunday is the best day of the week. What do you think is the answer? Correct. The answer is opinion. Number two, April is a month with 30 days. What is the correct answer? Yes, it is a fact. Okay, number three, there are 12 months in a year. What do you think is the correct answer? Very good. The answer is fact. Number four. This has been a terrible week. And the answer is opinion. Number five. Summer is the most beautiful season of all. The correct answer is very good. Opinion. Number six, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday are weekdays. What is the correct answer? Very good. It is a fact. Number seven, the first day of the school year is scary. What do you think is the correct answer? Very good. It is an opinion. Number eight, everyone should make Valentine's Day cards. What is the answer? Yes, it is an opinion. Number nine, your birthday comes only one day a year. What is the answer? Very good, it is a fact. And number 10, the typhoons always hit the areas near the ocean. So what do you think is the correct answer? Yes, it is a fact. I hope you get all the correct answers. A statement can be a fact or an opinion. Distinguishing the difference between the two is necessary for you to decide whether to believe or not the statement. When you are stating a fact statement or expressing your opinion, provide necessary evidence to persuade people to believe what you are saying. The ability to distinguish between fact and opinion helps people think for themselves and resist being manipulated by others. Knowing the difference will help you develop your critical thinking and the ability to reason out. A statement of fact can be proven true or false. It is based on studies, observations, and researches. A fact is an idea that we can be verified with evidence. It is something that is true and tells what actually happened. We can't change the fact. There is no room for difference in a fact. A fact is universal in character. Here are the clues to prove whether the statement is a fact or not. First is time and dates, historical events, numbers and statistics, scientific data, names and places, references, and documents. Let us study the given examples. Typhoon Ulysses brought heavy rains causing many areas in Bicol region and the neighboring provinces submerged in flood waters. This is a statement of fact, since you can check with the weather expert to prove it. Another example is, God has created everything that is present in this world. This is a fact statement, because we can prove it is true by reading documents, particularly the Bible, regarding this matter. Another one is, the sun is the center of the solar system. It is a fact. We can prove it through scientific data and other references. And Australia is the smallest continent in the world. By using World Atlas or other references, we can verify that Australia is the smallest continent in the world, with the land area of 3,300,000 square miles. Opinion, a statement based on one's belief, judgment, or ideas. It cannot be proven true or false. It is sometimes based on emotions that may mislead others. Opinion is a statement that expresses one's ideas, feelings, beliefs, likes, or dislikes. When you express your opinion, you state how you feel and think about something. It is your decision whether to believe or not the opinion of others. An opinion uses clue words. Here are the clue words used in expressing an opinion. We have believe, think, should, must, feel, and seem. And we have superlative words like best, most, ever, and of all. Take note the following pointers in expressing opinions. Number 1. When stating a personal opinion, start with these expressions. I think, I feel that, perhaps, maybe, as far as I'm concerned, to my mind, my attitude towards that is, I guess, I suppose, I believe, personally speaking, probably. Number two, when expressing a general opinion, start with expressions. It is thought that, some people say that, it is generously accepted that. And number three, we use a feeling-based verb in expressing our opinion, like believe, think, feel, might, seem, best, and worst, always and never, and should. Here are some examples of opinion. Calamities such as typhoons and floods must be God's punishment to evil ways of men. This statement shows an opinion which is quite difficult to prove. Another example is, dogs are the best pets among animals. This statement is an opinion because not all people believe dogs are the best pets. Some believe that cats, birds, and other animals are the best. Another one, I believe that the smartphone is now a necessity, not anymore a luxury. Some people believe that a smartphone is really necessary because they can use it in their everyday lives, like in studies or in business and many more. But for some, it is only a luxury. Another one is, I would say that an intelligent child always succeeds. Not all intelligent children succeed. There are children who are not intelligent, but they succeed in life. For some people, intelligence is not the basis for an individual's success in life. It is one's attitude towards life that counts. To fully understand the difference between fact and opinion, study the given table. The first column is fact and the other one is opinion. Okay, I will read the column under fact. Information can be proven with concrete evidence. And under opinion, point of view or judgment about something. Fact, that is objective, or opinion, personal or subjective. Under fact, does not change. Opinion may differ according to different people. Under fact, can be proven true or false. Opinion cannot be proven true or false. Under fact, may not use unbiased words. Under opinion, use unbiased words. Now you know the differences between fact and opinion. Now, let's try some activities. Are you ready? It's activity time. Pause this video and comment your answers under comment sections, or you can write your answers in your self-learning modules and return it on the scheduled time in our school. Tell whether each statement is a fact or opinion. Provide evidence for your understanding. Number one, many homes and crops were destroyed by floods. Number two, people whose homes were affected by rising flood waters were temporarily housed in evacuation centers. Number three, it seems that the flooding of many areas will become worse year after year. Number 4. Relief goods are part of the rescue operations to assist the victims of the calamities. And number 5. I believe we can do our part to lessen the effects of floods. Another activity. Under what's more to do? Directions. Answer the following questions and circle the letter of the correct answer. Number 1. Choose the fact from the choices below. A. Christmas is honored every 25th of December. B. Cebu is the most peaceful place I've ever visited. C. It is hard to find a quiet space in the house. Number 2. Which of these statements gives an opinion? A. People of all ages are showing hearing loss. B. Too much noise destroys our hearing. C. It seems creation can't take place without noise. Number 3. Point out the opinion in the choices below. Letter A. Golf is everyone's love sports. B. Milk is a protein drink. C. Quezon City is the best city in our country. Number 4. What is the statement of fact in the given choices below? A. The other brands of soap are not so good. B. Pandemic is caused by the spread of COVID-19. C. For me, vegetarian diet is the best. And number 5. Choose the statement of opinion from the given choices. A. Lechon is the most delicious food I've ever tasted. B. I am a grade 5 pupil. C. March is the third month of the year. Before we proceed to the next activity, let us go over and remember the important idea you have gained from the lesson. Remember, a fact is a statement that can be proven with concrete evidence. An opinion cannot be proven true or false because it is based on the speaker or writer's personal thoughts, judgment, beliefs, or feelings. Opinions usually use signal words like think, believe, feel, never, always, best, worst, most, least, and many more. When stating a fact, support it by providing evidence gathered from observations, experiences, research, or studies. Now, under activity, what can I show? In your English module, directions. Do a short research. What can support the facts in these sentences? Number 1. The real name of Saint Paul was Paul. Number 2. Philippines is a democratic country. 3. It is getting hotter every summer. 4. The underground river, which is one of the wonders of the world, is in Palawan. 5. Butterfly undergoes metamorphosis. And under how's my target now in your English module? Identify the evidence that supports its fact or opinion below. Choose the letter of the correct answer from the box. A. It consists of more than 40 countries. B. It improves your communication skills and creativity. C. They do not have feathers and do not lay hard-shelled eggs. D. They make sure that you stay away from the dangerous virus. And E. Its location produces heavy rains strong winds, and flooding. Number 1. Bats are not birds. Number 2. Always read books. Number 3. Philippines is prone to tropical cyclones. Number 4. Asia is the largest continent in the world. And number 5. Frontliners do their best to keep us safe. And now, proceed in answering your self-learning module. And that's end our lesson for today. I hope you learned something new today. Goodbye and see you next time.